Did you know for Terminator 2, in the scene where the T-1000 chases after John Connor, actor Robert Patrick was so fast on the first take, he caught up to the motorbike being pulled by a car.